Wait a minute. Something's not right here. There's going to be double, double, single, but yet there's still a 2x2 there. Oh, yeah. Let's just do two 2x2s for now. Where is a bit less weird. Ah, that's double place. There we go. Whee! And bump. Bouncy. Plop, 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 dee dee plop. And plop, 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 dee dee plop. Now over here. Oh my, laggy. And now over here. Ah, oh, I need to get some more stacks out. Here we go. Okay then, I need to go over this way. I'll do it on this end. And I think this is the last corner before I go to the next part. But luckily it's the last layer of doing this thing. It's gonna be good. Finally get on to doing more stuff. Rather than making large circles. Next, when it's on the single. Oh, no, I see I was making the mistake. Look at some parts wrong. Anyway, on here, there's still a 2x2 on the sides of this block, not the top. And deep plop, deep plop, deep plop, and a plop. But that's also filled in. How can I place it? Is that in the way? Ugh, still so much to go. But I'm getting there. And there we go. Oh my. Go over here. Oh yeah. Don't know why I was getting confused then. Oh well. Whee! And now, yeah, that's this corner's already done. So now we can move on to the next part. Hmm. Let's see. Okay, it seems like I screwed up on the schematics quite a few, well, in a few places. That's kind of annoying. Yeah, it tends to be a little different on all sides for some reason. This is going to be a little bit complicated. Trying to get it to be right. Oh my. Let's see. Where would be a good point of reference? I'm seeing a similar thing on all of them. Oh my. Is that got that there and there, I think. Yeah. And that goes like that. Let's just stick those there. And then go to the next ones. that. Okay. Well, at least we're almost done with this, though. Finally, move on to something else. I should get the flooring. But I do have to do a process of moving all my stuff again. Ay, ay, ay. Eh, at least the next location will be their final location. Oh my. Almost there. Damn it. Okay. Now, how does the final bit look? It seems to stick out by two like this. Seems kind of strange, but oh well. That there, that there, that there. And then there. And right over here. Bugger. Where'd that one go? Oh, there it is. It's getting dark under here now. And we're on the final corner. And then we can move to the next layer. Here we go. Done. Finally. No more stuff for that centerpiece. Apart from the platform that's going to be in the middle. So let's move this to the next layer. Ooh, that's a wood. That's an awful lot of wood. First, let's start near the bottom. Which will need me to... First. That's all the quartz that will be in the build, but I think we'll just stick it all away for now. I'm going to need some of this. I'm going to keep them on me because I need that. Now, iron. It'll be higher up. I think. Lower than that. Yeah, it would be low. That's electric steel. Oh, there's an iron arcane key, which means, here we go. Need one of those. And you go down to the stone. Pick up the stairs. Pick up some of these. And pick up some of these. And then pick up some of those. Do I really need anything else? I know I need lots of wood. Oh! Apparently the quartz slabs keep going. Okay then. But yeah, I don't really need fences or anything like that. Let's get the quartz slabs back out. Now put them down here. No, then we're going to need to finish off the darn thing. I'll come back if I end up needing more. So I almost have all of them on me now. Okay, other than that... just a bunch of wood. That's a lot of wood. Ooh, it's dark. Let's get some sleep. Continue in the morning. Oh yeah, I need redstone too. Just need one piece of redstone. there. I'll stick that in there for now. Go in here. Let stone be down here. I don't need that much. There we go. Up we fly! So down here first. And down we go. Okay, on this layer, this needs to be there, there, and there, as well as here. How long, far down does it go? All the way until it's not covering two of the layer below it. It'd probably look so much better if it didn't have that stone wall there. Then again, all that's going to be gone at some point anyway. They'll probably do it off camera though. And there we go. Now we'll swap these around for the stone brick, well, stone slabs. Whoopsie. That, and that. Oops. And then that like that, and that there like that. And that's it, pretty much done. Well, this part anyway. Well, there's probably gonna be a few more layers for railings. Because this is the middle. Need to do that. And this. Okay, now we're done with stone. Let's get all the wood out. Put them there like that, and like that.